Okay, this is a quick express workout. All you need is yourself and a sturdy surface. Again, I'll plug the booty bar. It is such a good way to do bar at home. It folds up, it holds your weights. You can pull off on it and do full chair. So it's the best thing you can get without having a mounted bar. And do this stuff at home. So I highly recommend it. Let me know, and I can pass along a link so you can get a discount. And usually there comes a freebie with it, like a ball or something like that. So that's all you need today is your sturdy surface, countertop, chair, back of a sofa, and that's it. Maybe a mat at the end, but just have it nearby in case. I never know like how my counting is going to go, what we'll do. But this will be short and sweet. And hopefully a good little burn for you. Alrighty. Start my playlist. You're just gonna stand with one hip to the bar. I don't care. I'm gonna stand with my right hip to the bar. So if you like to stay in the same, you can. We'll do both sides. Together. Dip all the way through those inner thighs. You're just gonna tiny little pulse here. So now take this time while you're doing just this little bit to think about not pushing that bottom back, not arching through the back. Everything's just driving straight down. Knees are tracking out over those toes. So if you're open really high or really wide, which I don't prefer, but if you have a super open turnout, it will be like that. But most of us are in that narrow V, knees driving out over that second and third toe. Eight. Heels are pressing together. We're going to roll through those feet. So knees will bend, heels will lift. Stand tall, lower. Drop, lift. Rise, fall. Two more slow, and then we'll go one set quicker. Here we go. Drop, lift, rise, fall. Drop, lift, rise, fall. Feeling those legs zip together as you come down. Two more. Last one. Hold it high. Glue those heels together. Pulses in releve. Tummy's tight. So you've just got your hand resting for support. If you don't want to, you can keep those hands both on your hips. You can have them low, you can have them out, whatever feels comfortable for you. I want those heels pressing tight together. You should feel those inner thighs super tight. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Hips press forward. Three. And you're gonna flatten those feet. Step it wide. Bring the heel in. Two clicks, step wide, click, click. Step wide, click, click. Step wide, click, click. Let's take it to tempo. Drop, click, click, drop. Squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze, squeeze. Inner thighs, squeeze together. Feet are flat. Bringing that body out as you step out. In. Four, three, two. All right. Now I want you to drop and lift. Drop and lift. Now add the heel lift as you step in and a little tiny reach. Drop, lift, drop. Four more, then this outside foot is gonna lift and come to the inside of that standing leg. Lift, 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 drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift. Give me four more. Three, two, you should feel this burn here. Now lower, lift, drop that toe, lift that knee. Now, you're in releve right here. If you need to, at any time, drop to flat, you can. Just squeezing into those obliques as that knee and elbow come together. Now I want you to pulse the 3, 2, 1, lift. 3, 2, 1, toe tap, arm lift. 3, 2, 1, now hold that knee up. Tiny pulses. So there's a burn from the top of the glute all the way through the bottom of the foot of the standing leg, right? You're keeping tall, so we're not laying. Lower that heel if you need to. More tiny pulses. 8, 7, 6, 5. You're gonna keep this bend in the leg. Bring that arm back up. Lift, lower, lift, lower. So think inner thigh is facing the ceiling. Arm drops to lift or to reach for that thigh or knee. So if you're seeing me from the side, I'm not going in. I'm not arching. I'm just lifting that leg as high as I can and meet the hand in the middle. So you should feel the burn in that inner thigh. Lift, lift. 4 more. 3 more. Bonus points if you're still intensely in that releve. Hold that leg up, pulse it. So knee is out. The inside of the thigh, so not the top of the thigh, the inside of the thigh is facing the ceiling. Squeeze, squeeze, good job. Up, up. Last 8. I might move myself so I face you guys this way. Yeah. 4, 3. You are still pulsing. Knee tight. 3, 1. Bring those feet together. They're together parallel. Lift up. Down, back and tailbone against that floor, or bends the wall, tiny little pulses. Do you see how my knees are jutting forward over those toes? But I'm not dropping my weight that way. I'll hurt my knees. I'm keeping my weight back over the heels against my imaginary wall. Tiny, tiny right here. 8, 7, 6. I'm gonna face you from the front. 4, 3, 2, hold it low. Knees go out, out, out. So out a little bit and come right back parallel, okay? So you're thinking inner and outer part of your thigh. We're gonna do some traveling here. Drop down 2, back up, down, and up, 2. So from the front, down, 2, and up, 2. The quads burn. Up, 2, drop, 2, lift, 2, drop, 2, lift, 2, drop, 2, lift. 2 more times. Now hold it low and pulse those legs. Out, out, 4, 3, 2, hold it low, pulse down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold it here. Outside foot. Step back. Narrow lunge. Again, both knees still shooting forward. Back against your wall. 8, 7. Woo! 6. If you've got the booty kicker, make sure you're far enough away so you're not going to step on the base. Step this back foot to the front. Hold. So it's just a little change. Both knees still facing forward, you see. I'm not in a normal, traditional-looking lunge. 8, 7, 6, 5. Last time, you're gonna step it back. Narrow lunge pulses. Back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. More times. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shift it forward onto that front leg. Releve or flat foot. Straighten that back leg. Lift it to the glute catch. And lower, lift. Lower, lift. I want you facing the floor square. So don't open. Drop. Put that hand on that hip. Press that hip down. 4, 3, 2. Hold that leg up. Pulse it up. So, heels lifted on that standing leg or flat, but keep a bend in the knee. So you're working into that standing side as well. Scoop that belly. Don't overarch. 7. Four, bring that arm out if you can. Draw that knee in. 2, extend. 2, in. Extend. Squeeze and squeeze. Make it quicker. In, press. In, press. In, press. In, press. 4 more. 3, then you're going to pulse that knee in 3 times. Shoot that leg out 1. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Press. 3, 2, 1. And press. 3, 2, 1. Press. 4 more. 3, 2, last one. Step it out wide and lift that leg. Step it wide and lift it. So you're stepping into a squat and lifting that leg up, dropping down, lifting, dropping, and lifting. Tempo. 8, 7. So you're still working super deep into that standing leg. 8, 7. Hold that leg up. Pulse it. So from the front, you're just pulsing that leg to meet that arm. Even if that leg's lower, lower that arm. You've got maybe 4 or 5 inches between the hand and the side of the leg. 8, 7, 6, 5. You still have that bend in that standing leg. Two. And 1. Lower. Switch sides. All right. All the way from the top. Same thing this side. Opposite leg facing out. Starting that narrow V. Squeeze those glutes. Pulse it. Down. 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 I don't know why you can't see my whole body. I want you to be able to see my arms and my feet. Tiny little pulses. Down. 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 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2. All right, roll through those feet. Bend, lift, rise, and fall. Bend, lift, rise. 2 more slow. Drop, lift, rise, and fall. Drop, rise. Here we go. It's bend, lift, rise, fall. 8 times. Halfway there. 3, 2, and hold it up. Glue those heels together and pulse it in releve. Down, 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 Then remember, look down at those knees. Make sure they're out towards that second and third toe. All right, so knees and toes in the same direction. You're not bringing those knees in. You'll hurt yourself. Eight more. All right, here we go. That arm comes up. Lower those heels. You're going to step it. Oh, actually, your arm doesn't come up yet. Step it wide. Step it out. Two clicks in. Step wide. Click, click. Last time slow. Step wide. Click, click. Here we go. It's step. Click, click. Step. Squeeze, squeeze, step, squeeze, squeeze. Now look at my back, I'm not hinging. I'm staying lifted. Drop down, squeeze, squeeze. Drop, squeeze, squeeze. Four, three, two. We're just gonna go to step out and in. Arm goes out and lift, drop. And lift, and that heel lift in the middle. Stand tall, drop flat, lift the heels, drop, lift, drop, lift. Side split's gonna come to the inside of that standing knee. So drop and lift, drop, try and stay in releve. Or you can go stay flat foot. That standing leg. Drop. Lift. Four. Three. Two. Hold it here. Drop. Lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. So, I find if you don't get enough or you don't want to stay flat, lift that heel. Just slightly, maybe an inch off that mat. You're gonna get more out of it into that standing leg. Just lifting ever so slightly. All right, lower. One, tap. Three, two, one, tap. Three, two, one, tap. Three, two, one. Tap, three, two, one. Tap it, three, two, one. Two more, then you're hold these knee pulses. Tap, three, two, one. Just hold it here, tiny pulses up. Your knee is out to the side, so you feel that hip opening. So even if that leg barely lift, I want you to drive over slightly so you get that work into that sideline, pinching that ribcage towards that hip bone. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Lift that leg. That knee stays bent. Here we go. Lift, lower, lift, lower. I'm stable through my standing leg. Feel that inner thigh, it's facing the ceiling. Lift that arm. Drop to meet that leg. A little bit of core work, but you're not scooping. Seven. Six. You should feel it deep in the inner thigh. One, hold that leg up, tiny pulses. Up, up, up. Tiny, tiny. Think about the inner thigh. You may barely see the movement. Okay, good, I'm gonna moment, time. Eight, tummy's tight. Four more. Three more. Two. One, bring those feet parallel, all 10 toes facing the same direction. Rise up into releve. Use those glutes. Hips go forward. Drop down and pulse. Drop, drop, drop. Ooh, I'm sweating. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Low knees, go out, in, out, in. Think about pushing those glutes up and under. I want you to feel everything. Out, out. Tummy's in. Eight, seven, six, five, four. We're gonna travel down two and up two. Two and up two. Drop two, lift. So you never straighten. You're just opening out and in, out and in, up, out and in, out and in, out and in, out and out in, out in, out in. Woo! Four. One, down and hold those pulses down, down. Whew, my legs are burning still from last week. I'm still not recovered. Eight, seven, six, four. Sit low, knees go out, in, out, in. Get your pulse down, down. Remember, this back leg's gonna move. Four, three, two, one. Step it back. Tiny, tiny, tiny. Knees going forward. You feel the stretch of that quad. Four. Whew. Two. Step that foot forward. Eight. Four, three, step that foot back. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, one. Shift that body weight forward. Straighten that back leg. Lift it till you feel that cat. Tiny little pulses here. Up, up. Squeeze, squeeze. Tiny, tiny. Tummy's tight. Take that arch out of the back by scooping that glute or that tummy in. Come on. Seven, six, five, four. Slow, pull the knee in. Get out. Squeeze in. Squeeze out. Two more slow. Hurrah. Pull and press. Bring it in and out. In and out. In, out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Pull that knee in, pulse it three. One, shoot that leg out, pull it in. Three, press it out. That standing glute should feel on fire right now. In, two, three, press. In, two, three, press it out. Four more in. The bend in the standing leg. Last one. Step that leg out. Squat it back. Lift it tall. Reach for that leg. Drop it down into that squat. Tall. Lift that leg. Two more slow. Lift it. Last time slow. Lift it. Singles drop. Lift. drop, lift and reach, drop, lift and reach, drop, lift and reach, drop, lift, lift. Hold that leg up, pulse it up. Hinge, remember, you keep, regardless of how high that leg is, I want you to keep that arm in about 4 or 5 inches from it. Towards that hand, 8, 7, 6, 5. Really? Last little bit. You're gonna face your surface. All right? So, I want your feet just outside of your hips, okay? So they're not gonna be in close, but they're not super wide. So, I'm hip distance parallel. I'm just gonna step out a little wider. So your stance, you can tell, is a little bit wider. Flat foot, long arms. You're just gonna drop down and lift, drop down. So if you have a stable surface you can pull off of, I want you to sit all the way in chair. If not, you have a light touch for support and you're hinging. Drop it down and lift, drop it down and lift. Give me singles, drop, lift. Drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift. Digging into those heels. Getting those glutes back to your chair. Hold it down and pulse it down. Down, down, down. So from the front, you look like this, not like this, not like this. Just outside your hips. All right, so you're trying to make a narrow V. Tiny, tiny pulses. 8, 7, 6. You guys are so super strong. These muscles in our legs are so strong. They're so big. The biggest muscles that get your heart rate going. It starts burning that fat. You're building muscles, showing your strength. Pull that belly in nice and tight. Don't forget it. Give me 8. Hold it. Hold it there. Hold it there. Stand it tall. Lift those heels. Drop it down. And listen, now you have those heels lifted. Even if it's just into a kitten heel. You're digging deeper into the top of the thighs with those heels up. Drop. And lift. Drop. And lift. Give me singles. It's down and up. Drop and lift. Knees still should stay over those toes because your butt is driving back. So I don't want you dropping forward. Drop the butt back. If you don't want to use a surface, you could be doing all of this right here. Flat foot. All right. Give me 4 more singles. 3. And hold it, tiny pulses with heels lifted. Down, down. Look how small my movement is. Think about just press, press. So it's not big, press, press. Keep that burn in that working zone on the sides. Down, 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 down. Tummy's tight. 8 more. 7. 6, 5, 4 more, 3, 2, hold it here, last 8, heels down, step it back, flat back. Drop that chest. So you're using your support, just to rest your hands. always, just have your hands extended. Now drop those hands to the floor. Shake those hips side to side. I want you to bend into that right knee slightly. Shift that left hip up and towards the left corner of the room. Feel that stretch go all the way down. Your hands are reaching towards that right side. Straighten that right leg. Hands go more closer to the left side. Bend that left knee and shoot that right hip up towards the corner of the room on the right side. And straighten that leg. Just let that head hang, crown of the head facing the floor. Settle through those knees. Bring those feet hip distance parallel. Pull that belly in and slowly roll yourself up to standing. Has the very last thing to come up. Hold on to your surface. Grab one foot in the same hand and push those hips forward for that quad. And drop that foot. Take the other foot in the same hand, pushing those hips forward. Get a nice stretch in the front of that thigh. And release. Take a nice deep breath out. Exhale. Woo! You guys did awesome. Thank you so much. Hopefully that was a nice, quick, sweaty burn for you, and you can go enjoy the rest of your day or night. See you soon.